Keep low.
I'm already low.
I can never tell if you're sitting or standing up.
You are fucking hilarious. I'm wondering how you're gonna squeeze into one of these outfits. These elves are pretty skinny.
Stand up.
This is as up as I get.
Do you like this one?
I'd be surprised if my dagger could penetrate the armor. We'll avoid them. But don't worry. I think I know where I can find something that'll fit you. A stylish dark elf outfit with a badge to get you into the sanctuary. It's like looking for an assassin in a haystack.
Even
better. I already got a good idea of where to look.
I just realized he just absolutely owned Assassin's Creed.
Olaf. That's the deserter Haladrin was talking about. Either I take care of him with a nice clean cut to the jugular, or I could just steal his pass. That way, the Dark Elves will grab him, and it's bedtime for Bonzo.
Alright, I like it. I do like it. I like the way things are going. I am gonna need to check a few of my controls though. Because I went back and I've been playing a lot of Master of Shadows. So, alright, down. I really need some damn bolts. This kind of sucks. Oh god, I forgot time moves when I'm checking my inventory. Oh god. Yeah, I didn't think I could. Oh god.
Stashing some back when it was freely available. I'd make a fortune here.
Bizarre.
Got it.
Thank you. Haha, you guys are gonna get roasted.
Doors of the sanctuary. And given the mood of the local population,
all right.
Stop him. Maybe a nice welcome ceremony. Then gut him and piss on his innards. One more job to add to Haladrin's tally. She's starting to run up a pretty big tab here.
Yep. That's besides the point, though. I need to try and survive. All right, nice. I can make it up here. Sweet. Okay. All right, let's be careful, guys. I absolutely need to be careful. Okay.
That looks like an object. Maybe I'll find something or someone interesting in here.
All right, yep.
Haladrin said that the priestesses have special embassy badges that allow them access to the sanctuary.
And only authorized caster seal may guard
well,
the sanctuary.
Well, what do you know? Here's an embassy priestess complete with a beautiful badge allowing access to the diplomat
Oh god, hang on.
I really gotta talk to the right. Some of these coincidences are getting like too good to be true.
Ha!
Little to reassure me.
Alright,
There we go.
Okay.
This badge will give High Mountain Haladrin a front row seat at the diplomatic
Okay, climb. Holy crap.
For me to go look for that shape-shifting scumbag.
Oh my god, that was intense. That was one of my best moves, guys. I also don't know how I just pulled up on that rock, but that was gorgeous. That was very damn gorgeous. Alright, we'll go this way, I guess. Well, what do I want to do? Search the embassy, search the baths. I wanna go to the embassy. Woo! That was intense. Okay, guys, I just got so stupidly lucky, okay? So I wasn't recording that whole time. All the footage you just saw was thanks to Shadowplay being able to record 5 minutes in the past. Well, it records more, but I have it set to 5. And 5 minutes was literally exactly how much time it had been. Holy crap, guys. I just got stupidly lucky. Oh, thank you, Nivinia. I will kiss you guys goodnight one night. One of these damn nights. So, guys, let's continue. I should really keep an eye on my status indicator, whether or not I'm recording. But, I just happened to peek over at my other monitor, and I saw that it said I wasn't recording. Oh, this bitch almost shot at me. Are we good? Please go away, lady. You're not supposed to see the Death Reaper Sneaky Snake Wombo Combo Triple Team.
Show yourself.
Alright, it's nothing.
Oh
my god. How is she seeing me? Well, I mean, I guess it made sense. Alright, Well, the embassy's right there, so I'm not gonna turn back now. I was thinking maybe I should go to the baths, but... Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't see me. Woo! Alright, this isn't bad. We just need this big man to move. Get away from me, Mr. Big Man. I need you to leave. Okay, hang on.
I'm all sure right. She's gonna love this.
Okay, hold up. Get over here, man. He's coming. All right. I need to be quick. Okay. Woo!
Here they are.
How did you see me? Ah! She tried slicing my toes. Ooh, she hit me in the ass a little bit. Okay. Please. Come on, I need to get the hell out of here. Okay. That's not good. Oh. Okay. Woo! Very scary stuff, man. I alerted all the enemies. Oh, that wasn't very, ideal. Not gonna lie. Alright, drop. Baby. Damn, guys. Damn. We'll go up here. That was record time, though, I bet. Damn. Did that pretty quick. Actually, I don't know why I went when I did. Okay. Oh! Why is my mouse cursor on the center of the screen now? Stop it. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Get out of here, mouse cursor. Stop it. Okay. Get the hell over here, man. You're out of mine. All damn mine. Nothing. All right, let's hide his body. Okay, I'll take one of those. I can craft and stuff over here. That's a nice feature, man. All right, think we are clear. All right, we good? Oh.
Screen, huh?
Okay. Who the hell? Okay, it's them talking. Please don't. Alright, nice. Okay. Come on, I need you to. There you go. Now what is this shiny piece? What is this? Come on, pick it up. That's exactly what I was hoping it was. Alright. Oh shit. Okay, we gotta go. Oh yeah, this is bad. Okay. Alright, hang on. Alright, we're good. The hell is this thing? I think I have to shoot that. I don't have any way to shoot it though, so damn it. Okay. Alright, there you go. Move on the rope. Yes. Go this way, and this way, and... Alright, finally figure out how the ropes work in this game. It's pretty nice. Good feeling. Pretty good feeling. Okay.
How did you manage to get in here?
That's not your concern. Slide the outfit and the pass under the gate.
You'll get the badge when I get into the sanctuary, not before.
You're not as weak as the goblins I've killed in the past. Meet me up above. I'll open a window.
Alright, I'm good with that. Oh, I did not see this lady. I'm gonna wait. I can't jump to the ledge yet, because she will hear me. Alright.
You know, it might help if I made the jump.
The jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is.
Not your concern.
Oh yeah, this is bad. Don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
You'll get the badge when I get into the sanctuary. Not before.
You're not as weak as the goblins I've killed in the past. Meet me up above. I'll open
the... Alright, I can climb those. Alright, come on. Woo! Alright, and then that's where I need to go next. Or, yeah. Okay, get off the screen! Crap pisses me off. I guess this is worth it, yes.
Surprising.
Alright, come on, climb faster. Huh! Okay, we good. Now do I wanna go that way or this way? I think I wanna go this way. Alright. Oh my god, pull up, Stitz. I know you're not afraid of heights, but I'm afraid of dying. Alright, I guess it didn't matter which way we went, I suppose. Oh, it actually did a little bit, I think. Yeah, I think it would have mattered. Alright. So I think I made the right choice. Alright, come on. Okay, here we go. Sneak damn into the sanctuary. Damn straight, sneak on in. Thank you for opening the window, lady. Thank you. Woo! That was intense, guys. That was intense. Okay. Stitz helped Haladrin to enter the sanctuary by providing her with a dark elf's guard outfit. Okay, what if I said that backwards? While the private demonstration by a high priestess, Lysero, is about to take place, Stitz must unmask Jarash, the dark elf shapeshifter, by finding which of the four human diplomats he has taken the appearance. Two human clans are present in this diplomatic summit, the scholars and the catfish. Stitz must investigate and search the sanctuary in order to find clues that will allow him to unmask Jarash. Ooh, perfectly on time with a bit loud music beat drop then. Very nice. Alright.
Quickly, the summit is starting.
Ooh, look at me roll.
I don't give a rat's ass about the summit. But finding Jarak.
Jarak? He's called Jarak?
No balls, Jarak. Yeah. There are rumors. Apparently he was banished by Lysril and he's back for revenge.
If he stole the scepter, it must be so he could get into the summit.
Probably.
Under which skin? I'll go find who Jarak has taken the form of. And when I find him, you'll help me to corner him.
After the summit.
Sure, lady. I just wanted to go Jarak.
During? But that would be suicide.
Oh, there are things way more suicidal than that. Owing me something, for example.
Ooh, the mystery gets better.
Spotted something unusual. Let's bend it.
Alright. Ooh, I forgot I got the steals and stuff. All the steals to pay the bills. Alright. Other characters made visible by Stitch, Contagious Invisibility, Bubble Invisibility steals no longer make any noise. Wait, what the? Alright. Bubble of Invisibility, and Stitch is now incorporeal. When he is invisible, and enemy attacks are without effect. Alright, well, I don't think that was really worth it, because I don't go invisible much. So, with that said, we will go with... Let's see, Alchemy, learn about new items. Yes, I do like this. Amber distiller sits now able to craft his own vials of amber. Good, good. Lockpick. Or poisonous bolt. Ooh. Huh. No, that makes too much noise compared to a normal bolt. Alright. I think that's all I can purchase, maybe? Cocoon, formula for crafting the cocoons for a clone. A ladder can then be thrown in. Oh, yes, yes, I have seen this. I do want that eventually. He whips it and it, like, you know, you can hit him in the face and it, like, explodes on impact and they, like, almost die. Spy on the elves? What do you mean, spy on the elves? How the hell do I just spy on the elves? Alright. Such fierce.
That diplomat that we ran into before.
Shit.
Had a strange look about him.
Yes, his bearing was very erect for a human.
Yet the human race is the most shapeless and undisciplined of them all.
He's a fucking shapeshifter, has expensive tastes.
It was just a shadow.
Okay. All right, hang on. We good? Woo, can't believe I made it.
The Catfish Clan received a message. He was bragging about a secret exchange.
Okay.
These humans ooze vanity. Were you able to read the message?
It was impossible. The human took it into the quarters that are reserved for them.
Hang on.
This room is clear on this.
We
must not.
Oh god, I don't remember which button it is.
A message about a secret exchange.
All right, I know this is gonna put my mouse dressing on the screen.
Psycho City.
I need one more vial of amber.
Dirty tricks. I'm gonna take a look in the Catfish Clan's quarters. I can't wait to read that message.
All right, go. Oh, be sneaky. The hell are the ace of these penises? Why'd I hang from the ceiling? Iron ore, I like that. More iron, I will gladly take. I can make some bolts eventually. Alright. Okay. Let's take this man. Hit him down! Ooh, slice up thy throat. Oh, I love being able to do the sneaky takedowns now. You guys have no idea. So bad if you can't do them. It's horrible. Ooh, a relic. Or whatever they're called. Okay, come on. Ooh, made it. Alright. Drop. Okay, gotta be careful. So scared. Scared. So petty. Oh god, this guy's right here. Alright, I'm gonna have to just sneak. Are we good? Alright, let me do this. I don't want to be spotted. That's all I need, is to be spotted. Again, actually, I should say. You see, I don't know if I can make this jump, so I'm gonna hit save. I'm gonna do a whole nother save. Oh yeah, I can't make it. Alright. Probably should have just paid attention. Gone the way that I was supposed to. Woo! That was scary. Very scary, guys. Very scary. You have no idea. Thought I was gonna fall on top of that man. Huh! Alright.
The message those elves were talking about must be around here somewhere. Quarters reserved for humans.
Alright, hang on. Alright, this guy doesn't look like he's one of the super armored ones that I can't kill. Or whatever. Yeah, I don't think he's one of them, right? Right? Am I right? I'm right. Get over here. Give me that face. Give me the face. It's beautiful. I like it. I like your face. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. How the hell did he almost hear me put that man in his damn grave? How the hell did he hear me? Alright. Head out of here, man. Your face is all mine. Out of mine. Ugh. How's your face feel? Not very good, does it? I know. I killed six enemies. I'm sorry. Now get in the damn box. What's in the box? A dead man, that's what. Well, pick
now
it up
that's
later.
Interesting. They're very smart. The shapeshifter set up a meeting with this guy by saying he had some amber to sell. And this human fool's greed cost him his life. It's a popular technique used by assassins who want to get their target alone. It's time to check out the two lovebirds' meeting place. The message said the library was the meeting place. Well, that's not very romantic.
Alright, I need to figure out how to make this jump. I think that I can make it, but I'm not sure. Please make it. Oh, thank you, Stitch, you beautiful man. Beautiful damn man. Okay. Alright, hang on. Let me go back. Come on. Huh! Oh, that was actually easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay. Not afraid, guys. Not afraid. Eminem. Not afraid. I like M&M's, but I'm not afraid. Alright. Oh. Alright, let me grab this man. Just because something tells me he's gonna be an issue. And I wanna use acid solution, but I can't remember how to open my menu. How to open my menu? I think it is down on the D-pad. It has to be. Because that's how I do it. But then it puts my stupid mouse cursor on screen. I don't like it. I really don't. I don't like having a mouse cursor on screen if it's not required. Okay. Let's, come on, sneaky snake it. Sneaky snake it. Alright, pull up here. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, it's scary. Why are you not being sneaky? There we go, that's what I wanted. Okay. Oh my god! Okay, nice. Very nice, guys, very nice. Ooh, more iron. Nice. How do I... Are you serious? I really can't just get that little... Extra. What if I do this? Can I cheat the system? Oh, okay, I can. Okay. Let me grab that. Woo! Okay, let's peek. Alright, I need to see. I don't know how to get to the library. I think I'm doing it right. I just don't wanna move. I see the unstable spore, by the way. And then screw it all up. So what if I get the extra height from this and I just... Come on, you can make that. Come on, Stitch. I believe in you. Oh, come on. I'm gonna be so upset if I can't make this. Please. Oh, my God. Oh, no. There's gotta be a way to do it this way. I really don't want to do this. Not this way. Come on. Alright, yeah. I guess this is what we have to do. Open sesame. Open for the damn death dipper. Alright. Ooh, amber. I love amber. Oh god, amber. Tell me I don't have any more amber? I mean, I have too much amber. Okay. Oh. So I can't grab this amber, which sucks, I guess. I mean, I know it means I am full, but I would like to have it. Alright. Alright, yeah, we're good. Open. Before those guys come by. Alright. Okay, come on. Gotta be super sneaky. Alright, yeah, that's the way the Death Dipper works. If I say worlds, I meant words. Damn, Daniel. And parkour for the win. Oh. Nice. I like insect eggs. Are we good? Why the hell would he just leave the body?
Jarek is the crew's illustrious guest. I'll have to poke around a bit.
Oh god, there's multiple floors to this place. Okay. Okay. Get over here, bitch. She's out of mine. Your throat is out of mine. Break that damn neck. There you go. Alright, I have to use the acid solution. I know my mouse is on the screen. I'm sorry. Oh god. Come on, please. I need you to do. Wait. What? Is this crafting? Yes. Can I make a bolt yet? I can. I pretty much can. That's pretty nice. Okay, there's bolts on the floor, which might imply a struggle of some sort. That's it. Detective Reaper is on the damn case. Okay. Let me see. So there was a room over here that I would like to search. Alright, we good? Yes. We are very good. There he is. I see him. Alright.
They didn't go too well, it
okay.
Seems. this
guy's getting, like, raped. Look at him.
Life. At least now I know whose face Jarek has stolen.
Alright.
Time to put Haledrin to work.
Nice. Alright. Now I need to get down there, which I guess I could just drop a little bit. Okay. Ooh, that's a little waste of mouth. I need to take a vial of life. Damn vial of life.
That really does add life.
Okay. Here you go. Yep, they're coming. Hang on. They're coming. Woo, this is scary. Alright, let me move a little bit. Oh! I don't know why he almost turned on me, but that scared the ever-living poopy out of me. Oh, did that didn't drop. That would have sucked. Okay. Alright. Need you back to her. She looks like she's this way. I'm afraid. Please, thank you. Thank you for the duties. Don't I have a skill or something that makes my thing delayed? Yep. Okay. Alright, I don't know where this is taking me. Seems better than where I am, so why not? Oh yes, exactly where I need to go. Alright. Damn, I'm
You
good.
Have all received a scepter.
Oh shit.
But its true power lies inside this quartz.
Whoa. Oh my god, what? What the hell is... What? Why do they have my goblin friend, please?
So, Barryman, you're afraid of a little goblin.
Barryman?
The ultimate weapon against the green flame is now
a reality.
You give us the goblins that you capture with it, and we give you gold in return.
Okay.
Stay seated for a moment. One day you will bend a knee to humans.
Bro, be careful. He is huge as hell.
Now it's your turn, Haledrin.
Alright. Holy crap.
You are asked for outside.
I'm busy.
It's important, Jarak.
Oh shit. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Hang on. Aha. That's right, Stitz. Let's go get our damn revenge.
You got totally fucked over by his cousins. I'm loving it. By following these traces of blood, we should be able to track him.
The hell, this guy just totally panicked and then got up. There we go. Right through the chest. Ready? Oh, heart shot. That's gotta be a heart shot. Ooh. Did I say heart shot? Heart shot. Not a man, but either way. Alright, come on.